Oh, you guys are such big babies. What a load of butt hurt people. Gosh.
I hate the world today. You're so good to me, I know, but I can't change. Tried to tell you, but you look at me like maybe I'm an angel underneath, innocent and sweet. Yesterday I cried, must have been relieved to see the softer side. I can understand how you could be so confused. I don't envy you. I'm a little bit of everything, all rolled into one. I'm a bitch, I'm a lover, I'm a child, I'm a mother, I'm a sinner, I'm a saint. I do not feel ashamed. I'm your help, I'm your dream, I'm nothing in between. You know you want it, want it any other way. So take me as I am. This may mean you'll have to be a stronger man. Rest assured that when I start to make you nervous and I'm going to extremes, tomorrow I will change and today won't mean a thing. I'm a bitch, I'm a lover, I'm a child, I'm a mother, I'm a sinner, I'm a saint. I do not feel ashamed. I'm your hell, I'm your dream, I'm nothing in between. You know you want it any other way. Just when you think you got me figured out, the season's already changing. I think it's cool you do what you do and don't try to save me. I'm a bitch, I'm a lover, I'm a child, I'm a mother, I'm a sinner, I'm a saint. I do not feel ashamed. I'm your hell, I'm your dream, I'm nothing in between. You know you want it any other way. I'm a bitch, I'm a tease, I'm a goddess on my knees. When you hurt, when you suffer, I'm an angel undercover. I'm a numb, I'm revived, can't say I'm not alive. You know you want it any other way.
Welcome to my new series, everybody, where I, you know, pretty much go through my whole week of thoughts of, like, what happened this week. So, yeah. Let's get this started. Okay, I think one of the serious topics is what's going on in my page right now, because you guys are just going crazy for some reason, like almost like I offended you or something. Almost like your butt hurts. Yeah, that horrible thing, your butt hurts. Should I really feel sorry? Should I? Really? Especially since you've been bad-mouthing me lately. Yeah. Oh. I don't want to have anything to do with you. You know? I was very nice to you. This is what you get now. Cliff Jumper and Hillary, you showed complete and utter disrespect for me. You know, you couldn't keep it private or, you know, pull me to side. Like, that's entirely impossible, right? You have to put it out in public. Kind of similar to what you did with Alex Botton. Just saying. I'm not going to put up with crap no more, okay? I'm going to learn how to stick up for myself. Obviously, you guys weren't really my friends. It's obvious that's the truth. I was just your token Christian. And the whole manipulation thing, I'm over it, okay? I'm not gonna do that, you know, manipulation thing no more. I am so much better now. I'm a lot more happier now. Because I don't have to listen to you complaining about my friends. You know, here's the thing. G-Man, he never told me who I could not and who I could be friends with. He was like, cool. You, on the other hand, did not respect the fact that me and G-Man were friends. To me, that is viciously evil, and I don't respect it at all. And I'm not going to. Yeah.
Is the game just started, right?
Yeah.
Kickoff?
Yeah.
Kansas City scored touchdowns in the first, like, 5 seconds of the game.
Why are you telling me about Kansas City?
Because it was pretty impressive to see him do a touchdown in one freaking play. That's impressive. I don't care who you are.
Okay. And the next thing I'm going to talk about is Doubless McDouglas. Bro. Bro. You gave up on me. I did not give up on you. You seriously are a complete and utter asshole. And don't try to say that you trolled me and stuff, because you seriously, and I know this from experience, you seriously tried to flirt with me super freaking hardcore, knowing I was a married woman. I'm flattered, dear, but you're not my type.
I'm her type?
Yeah. He's my type. Especially the other night. You know, I've always wanted to do something like this on camera. La, 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 la. The next one is Alex Botton. Dude, like, seriously, can you just grow up a little or stop being psychotic or something? I mean, seriously, how stupid is it to threaten him? Why are you threatening G-Man? Why can't you just leave him alone? God, you're dumb. Flat earthers, like, really, seriously, flat earthers, please stop this, like, war you're in. I mean, please. It's really making you look dumb. I mean, take it from the girl who doesn't believe there is the moon. I mean, I don't know maybe the composition of it, but, you know. Please. Stop. Please. I'm gonna get so much hell for this video. And now to interrupt you with positive things in my life. Okay, so I basically, you know, found this movie called Diversion, right? And it's, I fell in love with it. It's the main is a kick-ass girl. That's the main character in the video, and I'm so excited over that. Basically, it's a movie, like, they're in, like, this ultra, like, socialist culture, right? Like, everyone's controlled. Like, complete and utter control. Complete and utter mind control. I mean, every day it's the same thing. Back and forth, back and forth. And there's, like, this conspiracy to kill all extra people. And they, like, chip people. And just, it's called Divergent. Just, please, just watch it for me. It's phenomenal. Sorry, I said this earlier in this video, but me and my husband this week. That man pours at my heartstrings. I love marriage. Oh yeah, I just want to say that Bunto Skiffler and Jackie Kite are the most cutest people in the world. Just adorable, lovable people, and I just want to tear them apart. Wait. I don't want to tear you apart. I'm sorry. I'm dumb. Hi guys, I just want to say if you like my video, that's awesome. I basically did this for fun. And I hope you guys enjoyed it. I don't do this sort of thing very often, but I want to try to do it a little bit more. So, if you like, you know, give me some love, like my videos, subscribe, rate, all that wonderful stuff. God bless and Maranatha. Peace.